Clearly, the weather is broken. That storm that went through the last couple of days, the wind went to 131 miles an hour on Mount Washington, where it has snowed every single day this month, passing 36 inches of snow. You're going to go to Tuckerman Ravine. There's going to be plenty of snow right through June. You want to go skiing this weekend? Well, look at this shot. This is Montgomery, Vermont. Thank you, Josh. Let's give a shout out to those that are still open for skiing. Jay Peak, Killington, Mount Snow, Okemo, Sugar Bush, Sugar Loaf, and Wildcat. And opening for the weekend, Bristol, New York, Gore, New York, Sunday River, Maine, and Whiteface. And several areas in Ontario and Quebec also open this weekend. It just won't stop snowing. So we get another few inches of snow for our Thursday and Friday, and we're going to have some classic spring skiing. This weekend looks nice. After a windy Friday, the wind lets up. We're all done with the skimming of the ponds and the festing of the reggae. So now it's just plain old nice springtime tailgating. Some powder skiing Friday and Saturday. And each afternoon, well, it will go calm late Saturday. Temperature may get to 50 in a few spots. Sunday, probably the best Sunday we've had, is if you like deep snow and goes from fast in the morning to soft in the afternoon. Temperature may get to 50 or 55. And next week, we have some bona fide real spring weather. Temperatures are going to go into the 60s. We may have some melting. There are ski areas that may try and stay open. I know Jay is going to ski every single day until May 1st, then go on the weekends. And we're counting on places like you, Killington, to keep on going into June. I know that World Cup glacier you built on Superstar is going to be there for a while. And of course, there'll still be snow into July on Mount Washington. But it's time for Rex and I to start our surf season and mow the lawn. And a shout out to Sam Snyder for helping get all these reports on the air, and Chris James and Jeff McDonald for giving me this GoPro. I'd like to do a big grand finale, you know, but I'm just a guy with a GoPro. So what can I say other than have a good weekend, have a good summer. We'll see you at the shore.
Seasons must change.
Rexes were harmed in the making of this last ski video of the season.
Time to go swimming, dude.